Reasons to Be Pretty by Neil Levine.
I would probably represent true.
No.
Yes!
That's not it. I didn't say
Don't lie! Yes, you did!
Steph!
Do not step me!
Come on, Steph!
Don't play the Stephanie game! Don't do it!
But I didn't say anything. I'm telling you the truth here, and I definitely didn't use that word, so that's...
Right?
I didn't. I would never say that about you, so I'm not gonna...
That is bold!
I do not care what she said to you. I didn't say... Okay,
she was in the kitchen, so don't try and Lance Armstrong land this one.
This is stupid, so I'm not gonna...
Don't do it! Do not walk out of here when we're fighting, or I swear to God, I'll... I'll murder your fish when you're gone. I'll flush them, or I'll do whatever it takes, but I'll hurt you, and you will not like it. That's what I'll do, so you better just stay right there.
You're talking nonsense now, seriously.
Don't say that either. I mean, boy, if you are looking for things to get messy, then okay. But otherwise, I wouldn't say anything like that. Not anything about you being psycho or any of that junk. No.
Stephanie, listen, please.
Please, please? Is that something you grab out of your hands and are too embarrassed to clean up? I'm not even going to listen. Please, no!
Then I don't know what to say to you about this because...
The truth? I might be willing to overlook your general stupidity if it thought as if the truth might be on its way at some point here.
I'm telling you the whole truth.
Don't say it's not because I was born and you don't know that I'm born. You know and I'll count on you like I was death itself if you are lying to me. Seriously. Like death. See, what did you say that she heard in the calling box?
Yeah. Well, I didn't say anything.
No, tell me what you said.
Yeah.
Greg.
I didn't say.
You said it loud enough for her to hear. For her to repeat it to me in complete detail. Verbatim, as you like to call it, you can just say it to my face.
Oh, Jesus.
No, that wasn't it. Go on.
Steph, come on.
How about if we do it this way? I say it to you, and you tell me if it's true or not.
No, that's stupid, so no.
Really? Maybe it's easier that way. Treat you like a preschool.
Look, I don't need anything to be easier, okay? Maybe Ken and I were a bit loud in the garage when we were talking, but we didn't say anything.
She was in the kitchen, Greg. Door to the kitchen was open. Voices traveled. The made up a sound. Casey didn't
Yeah,
know.
I'm down with the basic scientific principle, Steph.
She's cooking up some ground beef for a taco, and she hears you, plain as day, talking about me. And there is no doubt in her mind that's none whatsoever. That what she told me is exactly what you said.
Over the sound of hot meat, you can hear me talking.
You're so...
Can we not make the entire building aware of the psychotic break with reality?
Oh, my psychotic break with reality? Where'd you get that, Dr. Seuss?
You are crazy. A complete lunatic. A total loon.
Just say it, Greg. If you just say it, it will make it easier.
I will call the cops. It will be me this time. I am not kidding around here.
Just say
it! Just stop yelling! Stop, okay? Look, Ken said something about some girl, some younger gal who just got hired. He said she was pretty hot or something, and I agreed, and that was it.
That's it, huh?
Yes.
And you didn't say anything about me?
No, I didn't.
You didn't say anything about me in comparison?
Not in comparison.
Oh, you got this far! Don't mess it up now!
No, I know what I said. This is what I said. Well, maybe Steph hasn't got a face like that girl's. Maybe her face is just regular, but I wouldn't trade her for $1 million. Something like that.
Regular?
Yes. Regular.
Okay.
See, I didn't say ugly.
Yep, that's exactly what Cardi told me. Those exact words.
And it wasn't meant as any sort of comparison whatsoever.
No, really?
It was more like a point of contrast with you as a good thing.
Even though she's beautiful?
Pretty, Steph. It was meant as a compliment.
Well, guess what? It's not.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.